like trying to leash Arnold Schwarzenegger. It's Bear. Bear is a 7-month-old St. Bernard puppy and weighs a little bit more than 120 pounds, so he is a giant. But he's 7 months old, and he's definitely still a puppy. Bouncing around everywhere, he's definitely got that puppy energy. He's going to be joining me for a 1-week freedom boarding train. The reason he's coming to me is, like I said, he's just still has so much puppy energy. He's all over the place. His parents said, he wants to, every dog he sees, he wants to run and be friends with. Every, you know, new exciting person he sees, he wants to be friends with. He tries to play with everybody and make friends. And a lot of the world is still new to him as well. So, you know, he's still checking things out. He can get a little bit skittish at times, and they own a retail shop, so we want to make sure that he's not getting defensive or spooked when new people are coming in, get his door manners up to snuff. They did tell me that he has some basic understanding. They care about this guy a lot, and work with him quite a bit. So he does have a basic understanding of some basic obedience commands, but nothing like too concrete. And he told me when he doesn't want to obey, he doesn't obey. So, getting that puppy brain kicks in, and he's all over the place. So, let's just like this. That's perfect. Let's see what we're working with, and we can get him up to snuff in the next couple of days. All right, Bear, come. Bear, come. Come. It's like all I can do to keep him from taking my arm off over here. Bear, come.
Right?
Yes.
Good place.
Good place. That was into that set. It's awesome.
Good place, puppy dog. There we go.
Yeah.